So to do that, it looks for the sun. The trajectory of evolution from the planet hunters to space explorers is guided by the stars. This happens in cycles, pushed on a course that would lead to everything we know and enjoy today.
We humans are simply asking the same questions, maybe in a slightly more sophisticated way, but we're trying to understand.
One more.
Thank you. Sunday at 4:10 p.m. on National Geographic.